fire team Intrepid is live. I'm handing you off to Ashamir and Ikora Ray for briefing. Good luck.
You seek Brachion, the Genesis Mind. It is programmed to transform every speck of matter on this moon into a machine.
Keep an eye out. My agents have reported sightings of Taken infiltrating the Pyramidion. Keep us appraised of your progress, please. There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
Ikora, you were right about the Taken in here.
I expected as much. Don't let them distract you from fighting the Genesis. We'll deal with them another time. When the king fell, the Taken became aimless. Now they move with renewed purpose. We have no time for another war.
Thank you.
The Taken move between dimensions as effortlessly as the Vex move between realities. Perhaps their mindlessness is the key. Studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? Taken interference notwithstanding, you should now face an amygdalin causeway. Proceed. Avoid the density matrix.
You are certain that you know where they are?
Nothing is certain in the Pyramidion. My hypotheses are mere approximation. Arriving on the shores of an inscrutable radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidion.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now. We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The Synthoneural Terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
Thank you.
galaxy and send it spiraling into the infinite?
It's dead. It's real dead.